welcome to today's game. I'm Clive Tursley. With me in the commentary box is Andy Gray.
Oh, thanks, Clive. And I really can't wait for the start of this match.
The start of a new season with all the hopes and expectations that go with it. Every set of fans in the country believe it's going to be better than it was last season. That's why they support their teams.
Oh, that's why we come at the beginning of the season for the first match. We're all level. Every team has no points and every team thinks they can win the championship. We just start so well and so positive. I love it.
He is a good tackler. Played up the pitch, out of defence. Defender just picked it up, no problem. Defended his flank well there. Put in the clear there. Takes it. He's got a chance here. Keeper just managed to knock it away. Can't lose possession. Fine header. Ball cleared away from the penalty area. Good header. Deals with the trouble. Can he pick out the right man? This defence will be hard to break down. They've got so many players back there. He's put it into the danger area. He was big enough and brave enough.
That wasn't an easy chance, but it's a golden one. And he should have taken it. But to tell you what, that's what the best players do.
The referee stopped it here. It's a foul, is it? He's given a free kick. They managed to deal with him there. Looking to move forward. Well played, high upfield. He's trying to play his way out of trouble. This is a chance, scored! Oh, first blood to the visitors.
Oh, take a bow, son, take a bow, that's great.
Full mark to them, they hounded him into the mistake. Just wouldn't give him the time he wanted. They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0. Pushing forward from the back. Nice first of the ball. He's that kind of player. Getting forward in numbers. Sees off the danger. Good tackle. And they've got it back. Timed the challenge well. Collected at the back then. Wonderful lofted pass there. Did well to win it there. Got the ball back out there. Does do that well, doesn't he? He's a good defender. I just don't know how to contain him. Now, can he whip it across? Crossed in. Nice clearance. And again. They've got a good understanding, those two. Close controls, just a joy to behold. Looking to play the ball out. Intercepted. Really at full stretch to stop him. Easy for the defender. Played that in dangerously. He's almost sport for choice here. Took care of the danger. Decent header. That's pretty good covering. Playing his way out of trouble. He is a good header of the ball.
defence to attack, one ball.
Swept over, they score!
You know, he comes alive in the six-yard box, this lad.
That goal just nudges the temperature of the game up a little. Just showed him the ball and then whipped it away from him. Lost the ball out wide. Needs some luck from there. Kept it out!
Oh, he's held on to that really well.
Back out by the keeper. The team's drawing here then as we approach the break. Everything was against him. Stopped him in his tracks. Easily dealt with at the back. Comfortable in possession. Flagged and that's offside.
Well, that's a good decision, linesman. It was close, he got it right, he's offside.
Good one. Couldn't direct it.
Well, I'm sorry, but you've just got to do better than that.
One goal apiece then at the halfway stage. 1-1 the score.
About the same possession and chances, so it's no surprise we're level at the break.
Well, they've all had 15 minutes in the company of their managers. The second half is underway. That's a well-timed challenge. Coming down the flank here. Comes to nothing. Free kick awarded. Tell you what, the final ball wasn't good enough there. Speculative. Just too close to the goalkeeper. That's no problem for the keeper. Nice header. The man on the ball has got plenty of support. Into the area. Did well there. Did well to find him at that kind of range. No way that pass was going to get through. Picked the pass nicely. Neat touch. Resolute defending. He's recovered well there. Better tackles, and he could well get a card too. And the referee decides the challenge from behind is worthy of a yellow card.
Well, he's not injured, Clyde, but I think he's lucky it's only a yellow card.
you can get yourself some space, he's the kind of player who'll get the ball to you.
It's competitive. He'll be allowed any time on the ball.
It was a brave header. Some players just love defending. Pass forward. Trying to come out with the ball. Got to that well. The defence now has the ball. Not easy to play that kind of a pass. Back in the safe hands of the goalkeeper. Had to be alert there, the goalkeeper. Played out then. Well won by the defender. They've scooped it away.
Somehow you always felt this might be a tense, tight one. That's how it's turned out. Can they turn it their way?
And the ball goes out for a goal kick. And the manager has made his first change of the night. Turn out of harm's way. Nice ball into the attacking third. They're under the cosh, being pushed back and back here. Carrying it forward confidently. Defender did what he had to do, cleared the danger. That was brave defending. That's offside, isn't it? Yep, there is a flag up.
Oh, that is almost too close to call.
fine header.
Trying his luck.
They win possession back then.
Promising.
He was big enough and brave enough.
Well, he's missed it. There's no surprise there. Nowhere to go, no room to work. I'm just surprised he got any shot away at all.
He would have been headline news tomorrow if that had gone in. That would have been a winner.
Second half is almost over, but the two teams still level pegging.
Has a shot!
He completely miscued there.
Said about that attempt, the better, I think.
We can see how desperate they are for that goal which would win this match now. Good header. He's a defender first and foremost. So 3 minutes of stoppage time to be played. Cut that out well, didn't he? Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Won the ball out there. A little bit of relief, they've been coming under pressure. Broke that up well.
Let's one fly. Nothing much wrong with the strike, just lost his bearings.
Oh, that's a surprise. I felt sure he'd score again, Clive.
Played one, drawn one. A quiet start to the season, not the perfect tonic, but they'll hope to build on this and improve as they go on.
Well, a draw's okay, but you wouldn't want it to become a habit.
Your comments were much appreciated today, Andy. Nice working with you. See you all next time.